Say s. No, remember how I told you to say s? Yeah.